Alright, welcome. Today we're playing Strayed Lights. It recommends using a gamepad, so I've got my Xbox controller on me. Strayed Lights by Embers, out now on all major platforms. Embark on a surreal journey through a world of untamed wilderness and decaying urban landscapes. Overcome your inner demons and find balance as a tiny bringer of light. Explore a dark and organic world of rampant nature and corrupted cities. Embody a tiny being of light and its path towards awakening. Fight your inner demons and restore your balance. You can get this over on Steam. And it's about 30 euros, 25 euros. Very positive, so let's go. New game. Standard. About there. Crawling slowly. Newborn. All right. Getting better. Yeah. Running. To go there, do I? Oh, that's cool. That's pretty cool. You're starting to just see, because you're just coming to life, are you? Oh. Alright, what's this? Wow. Wow. That's red. Oh, that's so cool. Come, little guy. Can you zoom in and out? That could be cool for the thumbnail. Let's see what that is out there though first. That's beautiful. Who cares? Yeah, it's gonna be my thumbnail. That. Oh. Can I? Yeah. So I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. There we go. It's done. Sweet. Like the mouse on there. Oh, we got a boy. Hey. Oh. Who's not liking that? I was picking a tree to fall down in. Press A to jump for the obstacles. Sweet. Really beautiful. What we got here, boy? Bigger. Who is that? Whoa. Right. Oh, okay, so you gotta go. Now what do we gotta do? Very enmeshing to look at for it. Oh, what's happened? Why is it frozen? Hey. Oh, there we go. What's he gonna do now? Scary cat, is he? This is your health bar. Parries in matching color also heal. Parries in wrong color only block damage. Ooh. I'm gonna time it. Survive the inner conflict. Must be there, but then very cool. Very cool little title. Quite a solid platformer. Let's fight one more. Nice. This. Seems to be leading me nowhere. What's down here? Yeah. All right. Oh, look at that. That's cool. Oh, this game is excellent. Very well made. Who made this one? I can keep playing this for a while. It's like an adventure platformer. Let's kill this guy. What is that? Little monkey looking thing? What? It's kind of like a little bit like Dragon Ball Z-ish. That's a beginning. Well played. Well played, game makers. Well played. That's a very nice beginning. Very, very, very well done. I enjoyed that. That's very Zelda-ish, kinda. Yeah, that's very well done. Very, very well done. Who's old mate? Old mate! What are you doing, old mate? Hello. Are you all the people of the place? It's like a cave crystal. This is cool, man. I didn't realize I was gonna get into this. This is an excellent game. And what are you doing here, buddy? Ciao. What's this? Oh. Don't touch it. Look at that. Whoa. Whoa, it's beautiful. What's that down there? Ciao. Something important. All right, we're gonna come back and play this one later. But let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. Okay, so what can we know so far? We can see that. You can pick this one up over on Steam. It's on most major platforms. And yeah, it's on. Let's have a look at this. It's on PlayStation, Switch, Xbox, Epic Games, Steam, and GOGO.com. I haven't used GOGO.com before. You're looking at around 24 euro, so US that would be about 30 bucks. And oh, you just got a whole lot of stuff here. You got the Achilles trailer. It is a great game. Ember Games. Ember Games Studio committed to creating quality original innovative. You've done that with this game. In France. Congratulations, guys. You've made a pretty standout title here. Thank you for watching. And yeah, I've got this copy over on Steam. I think it's quite good. So give it a try. Yeah, check it out. I'll put the link to the title in the description, and where you can get all the other titles, all the other platforms from, and I'll also link to my page on my website to talk about this. So thank you for watching, and I'll be back with another one soon.